How many people were involved? How much money was involved? How did you guys find this story out? Because it's important. And one of the supposed ones that were pressured into spending their own money to a campaign, why aren't they getting charged? Compass that we all need to have. And if somebody can pressure you to do the wrong thing, legal, why aren't all of them on charges? Obvious questions.